Well, our favorite female detective is back, but this time Nancy Drew is sleuthing with a skateboard.
Love that. Sophia Lillis picks up the magnifying glass to uncover some new mysteries in the new movie, Nancy Drew and the Hidden Staircase. Take a look.
Just because my aunt invited you over doesn't change anything between us.
Oh, I didn't expect it to.
Aunt Flora is very important to me, so please promise me you won't make some kind of a joke about this.
Oh, we'd never do that. If she's really seeing ghosts, then, I mean, I want to find out why. Can we just, you know, suspend our feud for just the night?
Fine, whatever.
Good. I mean, if this place really is haunted.
Oh, today's gonna be exciting.
And Sophia joins us now. Welcome. You don't like watching yourself?
No,
you're turning away. Well, trust us. You're great in
this. Oh,
So how did you come to know Nancy Drew? Did you read the books when you were younger? How did you come to know about this character in general?
Well, I think all of my generation kind of knows who Nancy Drew is, mainly because they're like, cultural references or your family just read it before you. And I never actually read any of the books. I was more of a Encyclopedia Brown person myself. I did start reading it after the project, and I really loved it. Because I know it's like supposed to be more for kids, but I really enjoyed it. Though there's a like, I don't know, more than 100, so I'm on the fourth one right now.
Long way to go. And what made you want to play this role?
Well, I just thought she was such an iconic character, and I thought it would be a nice change of pace, considering, you know, of all the, you know, dark
things that you've been, dabbling in.
How did you guys breathe new life into the character for 2019? How do you think Nancy Drew has evolved?
I think it was Nancy Drew, this Nancy Drew kind of is a more modern take on her, So kind of the younger audiences can relate to that person, relate to Nancy Drew. And you can see she kind of less pencil skirts, more of like modern clothes,
jeans,
skateboards.
Yeah, did you learn how to skateboard just for this movie?
I did.
You did?
And
how'd that go?
Do you have a skateboard backstage?
No, I have one at home.
Yeah.
And I may use it again.
So, Justin, did you get a lot of bruises and bumps?
Oh, yeah. Oh, there was a lot of that.
Yeah.
A lot of trial and error there.
Yeah.
I heard you're working on getting your driver's license.
Hopefully
you'll be able to put that skateboard away.
Hopefully.
Not going so well.
Honestly, I like skateboarding more than driving.
That's for now. Yeah. That'll change.
Yeah.
That'll change. So one thing we love about this Nancy Drew series is that the girl power, the group of girlfriends that you have, how will we see you all interact throughout this? Like, will the girls help you solve mysteries?
Will
we see you deal with other things besides solving mysteries, like typical teenage girl stuff?
Yeah, this movie definitely focuses on the relationships with the character, relationships with her father, relationship with her friends, relationship with Helen. You kind of see a newfound relationship there. And yeah, it's mostly kind of how she sticks close to them, and she's very independent. She's an almost too much.
Yeah.
You know, it kind of see how she evolves, how she kind of leans more to her friends when she's in trouble.
Oh, that's good.
Well, let's talk about the flip side of Nancy Drew. Let's talk about the horror film It.
Yeah.
And chapter 2 is coming out soon. We hear that this is going to be one of the most gruesome scenes in a horror film ever. Have you seen it?
No.
Are you in it? No.
Are you a fan of horror films in general? Because I can't watch a lot of horror films because they give me nightmares.
I actually strangely like them. I never really knew how much I'd like them before. I've never really watched any horror films before It. And then afterwards, I thought, you know, what's the point? I mean, like, I've been in it. I should at least watch it.
It must feel different being a part of it and being behind the scenes of everything for you and the other young
people. It's less scary.
Right.
But when you watch it, it's less scary because you already saw it.
Oh, no, I laughed the whole time.
You're laughing at that clown?
I was with my brother, and we were laughing hysterically, almost to the point they almost tried to kick us out of the own premiere.
I need to hang out with you then. All right, well, Nancy Drew and The Hidden Staircase hits theaters tomorrow, so check it out. Sophia, great to have you here, and congrats on everything.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks for coming.
Yeah.